One of the advantages using the Adobe Creative Cloud software bundle is the applications work very well together. In this quick tip, we will take a look at importing Illustrator files into After Effects and get them ready for animation. And here I have opened up a couple of files for us to examine. And by the way, as a side note, depending the size of the composition inside After Effects, in this case, I will be using 1280 by 720. That's the size of the Illustrator artwork. So for example, I will go to the file menu, create a new file, and under the film and video presets, I will choose one of these two presets, okay? All right, now looking at this logo here, and let me open up the layers panel, we can see that we have one top level layer that houses in these paths that make up the logo. So the trick to importing Illustrator files into After Effects is to have every single path sit on its own top level layer, since After Effects only recognizes that and not sub layers or a group of layers inside a top layer. So let's go ahead and target everything here. I'm going to click on the target column, then click on the panel menu. And from here, let's go ahead and choose the release to layer sequence command, which will redistribute all of the items in a layer into individual layers like so. Still, those individual layers are sitting inside the top level layer. So you want to hold down the shift key and select layers 12 to 22 and click and drag them in this empty area to take them out like so. Now this is an empty layer, so go ahead and target it and just delete it. Now as a principle, especially working with small number of layers, I always go ahead and rename my layers. So when they come into After Effects, they come inside with the appropriate naming. So it's easy for me to identify its layer and animate it. Now I already have done this here. I've gone ahead and renamed all my layers. And this is the file that I'm going to import and use inside After Effects. Inside After Effects, go to the file menu and import the file. In this case, I'm going to click to import my logo. And we're going to import this as, you want to click on this drop-down menu and choose this composition, retain layer sizes like so, and then click to import. And as you can see, After Effects has created the composition here. So you want to double click. And this composition houses in all these layers that came from Illustrator. All right, so in order to work inside After Effects, we need to convert those vectors into shape layers so After Effects can recognize that. It's a quite easy process. All you have to do is shift select all of these vector layers, go up to the layer menu, and then choose the create shapes from vector layer, like so. And as you can see, all my shape layers have been identified by the asterisk, and they all have outlines next to it. So you want to click on these vector layers and hold down the control key or the command key on the Mac to select them and just press delete on your keyboard. And now everything's ready for us to go ahead and create any kind of animation using shape layers.